Prozacs! We have new songs, old songs, and shitty songs. Here we go!
Thank you.
One more time for the damage. I've been playing shows with no fucking retards for like 20 fucking years, and I love them more and more.